Chris is quite helpful as well, Joe. That's the man I get chatting to. He's alright, he was. As I said, it's my last attempt now. If it doesn't pick up the gyroscope now, I'm gonna quit. Mother in the stream? Boy, what are you doing about? Mayday, mayday. Mate, trust me, I've been round the block 3 times. Just trying to pick up the gyroscope to get me on the runway. Feels good though, doesn't it? We're on the glide slope now. Whether we're going to go on the right runway is a different matter, but we're on our way.
$2,500.
Flaps 2.
Speed check, flaps 2.
Gear down.
Gear down.
Flaps 3.
Speed check, flaps 3.
Flaps full.
B-check, flaps full.
Yep, I think we're on the wrong one runway, but hey ho, at least we're on the ground though.
$1,000.
Thank you.
Approaching 09 left.
Mexico 405, breezy 0.5, contact for a second. Present time, I'm returning for a bus exit, Mexico 405.
Hundred above. 200 minimum.
Continue.
100.
Autopilot off.
70, 60, 50, 40, 30, 20, retard. 10, 5.
Ground spoilers. Reverse screen, 70 knots.
Perfecto, Mazza. No emergency landing there, fella. Same here, man, Frank, same here.
And the parking checklist.
Parking brake and chocks.
Chocks are set. Parking brakes released.
Engine master.
Both off.
Seatbelt signs.
Set off.
Beacon lights.
Set off.
Exterior lights.
Set off.
Anti-ice.
Off.
Fuel pumps.
No worries, Johnny. Cheers for popping by, mate. Thanks for the follow.
Set off.
My little plane compared to that. Right, that's enough for me for now. Going to have a rest after that dramatic landing. Alright, I'll catch up with you all later.